on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
The time has come, Brian. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Just like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that. Is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Thank you. explosion.
We're fine, but the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Thank you.
approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. The Queen Zenobia.
Oh, jeez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Spots aboard the Zenobia.
Looking bored from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Secrets.
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us?
Someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia. The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that.
Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die. Damn. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
Much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere. Even underwater. Should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. But we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet. Just up ahead. Using this. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same, and the lab should be this way.
Fingerprint registration complete. Room one at a time.
try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover. Who would ever suspect it?
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on.
Somewhere in this research area.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.